What's up, guys? Welcome back to the channel. Some users claim that after upgrading their iPhone to iOS 17, there was an iPhone storage overload, and the synchronized content suddenly took up a lot of space. Changing the synchronized content also had no effect. Many users have also encountered this bug. Perhaps you can try restoring the factory settings to solve this problem, but most people do not want to lose all data. It is annoying, but don't worry. We have brought you several effective methods to fix it. Method 1. Force restart. Apple suggests restarting the device when they met this issue. So let's have a try. For iPhone 11, press volume up and press volume down, then quickly press and hold the power. Keep holding when you see the Apple logo appears. If it doesn't work, you can try the next method. Method 2. Reset all settings. First, go to the setting, tap General, tap Reset. Choose Reset all settings and confirm. Your phone will start to reset. Just wait for a while and then try to dismiss the notification. Method 3. Fix with ReiBoot. If the above method can't help you, you can try this repair tool called ReiBoot. Once downloaded, connect your phone to the PC. On the home page, click the green start button. Choose the standard repair that can maintain your data. Here, ReiBoot needs to download the latest firmware to start the repair. Just click on. Click Start Standard Repair to proceed. The whole process takes around 10 minutes. Be patient. Well done. Now you can try to dismiss the notification. In addition, if you are not in urgent need of using iOS 17, you can also try using ReiBoot to downgrade to iOS 16. Click Downgrade from the interface. Choose Downgrade. Download the firmware. Then click Initiating Downgrade. You can quickly downgrade your phone to iOS 16. That's it. Hope this video can help you. Don't forget to give us a thumbs up. I will be grateful if you subscribe. Stay tuned for our next videos.